Hi guys, welcome back to Junris React. So for this video reaction guys, this is a video request from Maritis Villanueva to our supporter with Mew Gulp. Sawadee ka, kapon ka to our Thai friends. And the title of this video actually, Mew Gulp Unsolved Mysteries Part 1 and 2. And credit to the owner also with the video, Mew Gulp Moments. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with Mew Gulp Moments, the owner of this video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button. Click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments, suggestions related to this video, guys, or any BL series that you can suggest, or any video, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond you all and make your video request. Oh my God, I'm so excited, guys. I know it's like the pandemic, and then we're just staying at home and they're just waiting also with Mew Gulp. And this is for you guys, and this video would like to share it with you because for me, I really want to know more about like Popol or our favorite actor from Thailand, the Mew Gulp. This is an unsolved mystery, so I'm so excited to know with this one because with Maritis is like suggesting with amazing video of Mew Gulp, it really give me an interest to know of this actors. One thing that I'm happy also with the supporter of Mew Gulp, it's like slowly I'm getting to know of them, what are their like their relationship to each other and the latest news with them. Because they are telling also with me in the comment section, and that's I really love it also because they really 100% or 200% supporting with this amazing soul from Thailand, because this is my favorite also. The first BL that I watched and enjoyed and followed with Mew Supasit and Gulp Kanawot. Such an interesting also, and thank you so much for this amazing video. And I hope in this Unsolved Mysteries, guys, we will understand of what really the relationship of this amazing actors. Allow me to read some information with the video, guys, by Mew Gulp Moments. This video is open for all, for those who suffer from the pandemic and in a bad mood right now. This is for you so you can smile. Yeah, it's really true, and this we really need it. We really need it. I hope it lessen your burden in life. Mew Gulp is here for you. We will try to update you guys, especially to the supporter also with Mew Gulp. I know that you're supporting, you're checking the social media of this to our favorite actors. And let's get to it, guys. Enjoy and have fun watching with this Unsolved Mysteries. I'm so excited also. This is part 1 and 2. Our absurd footage. That's the song from the Turn Tide series. I really miss it. Why he knows that there is hamburger in the fridge? Sneaking the day when you're stalking and we're still wondering what you thought about. No, I think this is like the Turn Tide series shoot. That was in the mall. This thing you can see the I wish I could pretend now. I really have a good voice. That's what I love with Mew, guys. He's very talented. It's like very versatile.
It's
a multi-talent.
I can explain, but I
don't want to apologize. Where did I say
that? At the time, right? At that time.
ตอนไหน
ที่ไปสมุยไงยังไม่ขอโทษเลยรอบนั้นเรายังไม่เคยขอโทษพี่เลยนะรอบนั้นน่ะ
ขอโทษอะไรอ่ะผมก็เป็นคนเข้าไปคุยก่อนด้วย
อะไร
ผมเป็นคนเข้าไปคุยก่อนด้วย
อะไรตอนนั้นที่ต้องมาเข้าไปคุยเพราะอะไรต้องมาต่อบทกันเถอะ
อันไหน
ตอนที่สมุยไงก็ที่เราเข้ามาห้องพี่
สมุยเราไปกันตอนไหนพี่
ก็ไปถ่ายสมุยไม่ใช่เหรอ ไม่ใช่ไม่ได้ไปถ่ายสมุยเราถ่ายสมิธ
ยังสุกยุดวินเดอร์อาร์กิวิ่งวิดอีชัตเตอร
์เนี่ยเห็นไหมสมิธสมุยยังมั่วเลยเนี่ย
ผมไม่ได้ไปสมุยมานานมากแล้วทุกคนผมจำผิดจริงๆแต่ดีกันแล้วไงดีกันแล้วไง
แล้วพ
ี่
ม
ิ
วอ่ะแบบว่าเวลาน้องงอนอย่าง
นี้
เอาอย่างนี้ดีกว่าใครง้อบ่อยกว่ากัน
ผมง้อบ่อยกว่าผมโกรธเองผมต้องง้อเอง
yes and let's see for the part two guys or the part two of this unsolved mysteries let's get to it let's see what we can discover of this part two the friend of God who is living together with
him ที่กลับไปทำงานมีคนมาส
่
งอ๋อ
ฝึกงานมีคนมาส่ง
ใครมาส่ง
คนเดียวกัน
ผมมารถเพื่อนมารถเพื่อน
เพื่อนที่อยู่ด้วยกัน
เพื่อน
คนเราว่าจะติดถ้ารถจะมาในคันเดียวผมที่มีหม
ว
ก
เช้า
พี่รถยี่ห้ออะไรนะ
What brand
Mazda ไง
แต่ผมมา Honda
มา
LV ครับผมเฮ้ยหรือ LV วะนั่นแหละครับ
I think so. Third mystery, new shadow. See the shadow. Oh my goodness. This person. Oh.Making TikTok. That's when IG Live goes dance trainer someone. Number 6 mystery. Last night. I ate it. In the afternoon, I woke up here with bruises. Oh my god, they really cannot hide it. That was so fun. Do you really believe, guys? What are your thoughts also, guys? Seeing those like mystery, it's truly an evidence. Of course, they will try to like go in another way also. Of course, being an artist, being like you have to protect also with your credibility. And I know a lot of these people, like the NBI, like the supporter, they're making themselves a FBI or NBI with themselves so that they will truly like investigate if this is true or not. And that's like amazing. For me, guys, I will respect, on my side, I will respect their privacy also, being them together because they're such in love with each other. Because sometimes we really deny with ourselves that even we know already, we just have finding something that we really like facts. Like we really have to believe in something that we can see in our own naked eyes watching with that one. But for me, guys, we really have to respect with their privacy, with their lives, as long as we show them that they are very happy being together. For me, guys, whatever it is, I'm supporting with them 100%. And the supporter of New Gold and Turntype, guys, we will be continuing supporting with them. And I enjoy this watching with this Unsolved Mysteries. for me, that's not unsolved already because it's already there in the video. And let me know also, guys, in the comment section, what are your thoughts with regards to this unsolved mysteries that they are showing. And thank you so much once again to the owner of this video, to Mugulp Moments. And if you want to see the full video, guys, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video, guys, if as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris React saying, stay humble, stay positive, guys. And if you want to check my second channel, it's in the description box below. And if you have some comments, suggestions related to this video, guys, drop it in the comment section below to read and respond. You all make your video request. And thank you so much. Have a good day, everyone. Kapun ka, sawadika, or Thai friends. Bye-bye, guys, and see you on my next video reaction.